communion to me is a time to think of more than Jesus' death and his resurrection. As I think of Jesus and his life, one of the things that resonates with me most is that he was always helping people. He helped the blind, the lame, and the deaf. He healed the sick, had pity upon and healed the lepers, the unclean and outcasts of society. He fed the multitudes with fishes and loaves, and he fed those who hungered after love, mercy, justice, truth, and righteousness. He comforted those who were in sorrow. He loved people. He loved all people. He cared for them. He wanted to be their friend. He is your friend, and he's my friend. He listens to me when I talk to him. He gives me strength and encouragement. Like any good friend, he tells me when I am making bad choices and screwing up. He is always there when I call. He said, I will never forsake you, even until the end of the world. Join me now in this time of fellowship with Jesus, our friend, our Lord, and our Savior. Jesus, we thank you for the immeasurable love you so freely give us. We thank you for your friendship, your sacrifice, and the salvation you offer. Thank you for all the blessings you've given us.